It was another scorching hot day in northwest Arkansas, but hey, at least there's minor league baseball to accommodate the sweltering heat in Springdale. 3 to 4 games between the Cardinals and Naturals going on in our best ballpark, and no, it's not a mirage. The Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders are in town this evening, hoping to be that good luck charm for the Naturals. We'll begin top three, no score. That is until Chris Swagger tees off on a 0-1 pitch onto the lawn in right field. Solo home run makes it 1-0 Cardinals. And did we mention the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders are in town? Because, hey, there they are. Let's go to the bottom half. Bases loaded with one out for Christian Colon. But would he be able to capitalize? That he would. Smacks it back up the middle. That'll score Ray Navarro. Mario Lason slides in safely as well. And the Naturals take a 2-1 lead. That's something worth cheering about. Now let's go to our former Hog, Zack Cox. Grounded out in his first at-bat, leading off top of the fourth with his base hit in the right field corner. That's a stand-up double. And his former teammate and recently drafted Razorback James McCann in attendance to see it. And probably tweeting about it as well. And it continues, Jermaine Curtis. It's one deep to right field. Will Myers makes the catch. Zack Cox tags up to score from third. Ties the game at two. It's actually the first of six unanswered runs for Springfield. Cox finishes 1-for-5. The Cards win 7-3. Series wraps up tomorrow night at 6 o'clock.